Okay, Oscar, sure. I'll lend them to you. Bring them right over.
Who was that?
That was Oscar with a very curious phone call.
A curious phone call?
Oh, you got here just in time. I was just explaining to everybody that I got a phone call from Oscar and he wanted to borrow some things. Everybody say hi.
Hi, Susan.
Say hi to them.
Hi, Fran. Hi, Sal.
You said hi to them already, Big Bird.
I thought I did.
To those children out there, say hi. Yeah, them.
Hi there. I didn't notice them.
You know, Oscar called up and he wanted to borrow some things.
And I know what it is. It's milk.
He wanted to borrow some milk, yeah.
You saw it written right. It says milk.
Yeah, I wrote it down here.
You can read good.
Will you look in the refrigerator and see if I have a quart of milk?
Yes, you do. You have some milk.
Oh, okay. Well, would you get it out?
Oh, sure. You want me to get it out?
Yeah.
I told the truth.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Now, what do you think he wants to do with the milk?
Maybe he wants to...
I know. Milk comes from cows. Maybe he knows a thirsty cow.
Maybe he's going to throw it up in the water.
Throw it out in the water. Oh, he said he wanted three eggs, too. Excuse me, Big Bird. Let me see if
I have any. Why would he want three eggs for?
I don't know.
You have some eggs on the shelf.
Oh, here they are.
Mm-hmm. I'm not good at carrying eggs. I seem to drop them a lot.
Oh, no, Big Bird. I wouldn't say you were clumsy.
Oh, thank you. But I am.
Let's see. And... Well,
eggs. I know what he's going to do now.
What?
He's probably mad at somebody, and he's going to throw eggs at them.
Oh, I hope not. That's a waste of food. He better not throw my eggs around. He says he wants a rolling pin.
Oh. Well, there's a rolling pin.
He might roll down the...
I dropped it. I couldn't hold it in my beak.
That's okay. I've got it. It's not broken or anything. What's he going to do with this?
Poke somebody in the eye.
Oh, no, I'm not. I'm not
going to lend
him.
Well, he's crouchy, but I don't think he ever hit anybody.
I don't think he'd hit anybody.
He's probably going to make a pancake.
A pancake? Maybe, with eggs and a rolling pin. Oh, but he said he wanted... Oh, this is a good hint. He said he wanted a cookie cutter.
A cookie cutter?
Uh-huh.
That's curiouser and curiouser. You know why?
A cookie cutter.
I know what he's going to do. He's going to roll down the eggs, put milk over it, put cookies and cookie sprinkles all over it.
Oh, yucky.
That sounds like an Oscar recipe.
That isn't... If he's going to make cookies, I know you don't make cookies by rolling out eggs. You have to mix everything
together.
Well,
if anybody else wanted to borrow these things, I'd say they were going to make cookies like Fran did. But Oscar?
He doesn't even like cookies.
I know. I guess the best way for us to figure out what he's going to do is take this stuff over there and ask him, right? I think that's what we'll do.
Hello. I'm talking to you from high atop the letter A. A looks like an upside-down V with a line across the middle. You can see that right here. A is the first letter in the alphabet and the first letter in many words, such as apple, anchor, apron, automobile, animals, and A is also first in arrow. Watch it, will you? Put a thumbs on that thing. Airplane. Accordion. Ash can. Let's see, I had one more A around here somewhere. Can't think of it right now. That's it. Avalanche. And you can add one more word to that list, of course, if you'd care to. Ambulance.
Everything's coming along fine.
Oh, yeah?
And I sure appreciate you lending me that stuff because I'm making a second batch.
Oh,
first batch is already in the oven, and when the automatic timer rings, they'll be ready.
Oscar, I hope you don't mind my asking, but whatever possessed you to bake cookies?
Yeah.
Well, Susan, I must confess, I can't remember the last time that I ate a cookie.
I didn't think so, because most people like cookies, so I thought that meant automatically you wouldn't like them.
Well, I probably won't. But when you live on Sesame Street, just about all you ever hear is cookies. Yeah, Ernie loves cookies. Bert loves cookies. Big Bird loves cookies, the big dummy. And the kids like cookies.
Oh, and especially the Cookie Monster.
Oh, yeah, him. Yeah, so all I ever hear is cookies, cookies, cookies. Never about pork chops. It makes
me
sick.
Only from Gordon.
So I decided to bake some of my own and see what everybody's so excited about.
Well, Oscar, what kind of cookies are you making?
Oh, it's a nice old recipe that my mother left me.
Oh. Yeah. What kind?
Pepper, butterscotch, sardine snaps.
Pepper, butterscotch, and sardines? Yeah. You put that in cookies?
Oh, yeah, especially the pepper.
Probably.
Mother always loved pepper. She'd make us pepper sandwiches for lunch when we were kids.
Pepper sandwiches?
Yeah.
And you liked them, I suppose.
Who wouldn't, Susan?
Oh, Oscar, those cookies are going to taste terrible.
Well, I'll eat them, and that's what counts.
Well, you're right. You'll be the only one that'll want those cookies.
Yeah.
Well, good luck to you, Oscar.
Well,
I can't wait
Susan.
To see them. I don't want any, but I can't wait to look at them. Come on, kids. Let's go to Dallas Playground. Bye.
Okay,
but
thanks
really
again.
Really weird.
Oh, there goes the timer. Time to get them out of the oven. Yum, yum, yum. Let me get these cookies off the tin onto the plate here. Oh, hey. Oh, hey, those are nice cooking cookies, huh? Let's see. Nice big plate of hot cookies. What?
Cookies.
Didn't take you long to get here.
No. Oh, boy.
Actually, I'm kind of glad you came.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, because you're sort of an expert on cookies.
Well, thank you, yes.
Yeah. You see, these cookies are my mother's old recipe.
Cookies.
You know, they're pepper, butterscotch, sardine snaps.
Oh, boy, cookies.
Yeah, I wonder if you'd mind trying a few for me.
Mind? Yeah. Mind? Me eating cookies? Mind? No, I love cookies.
Yeah, well, go ahead.
Stand
you're the
back.
Expert.
Oscar,
yeah?
Until today, I never met a cookie I did not like. But those cookies are yucky!
I wonder what's wrong with him. No wonder he didn't like them. Not enough red pepper.
Water!
This is a small A. And this is a small story using A words. An ape wearing an apron ate a lot of air and got an ache. Along came a bird and gave aid to the ape.
Thank you very much.
And they lived to a ripe old age. Now that's what I call a story.
This is the capital letter A. Next to it is the small letter A.
Many words begin with this letter. Alligator, for instance. An alligator is an American reptile, similar to the crocodile, but having a shorter and flatter head.
They have also been known to be extremely dangerous.
I know another word that begins with the letter A, and that is the word apple. And that right there is the word apple, and that letter right at the beginning is an A. You see that? Mm-hmm. And right here, I have an apple. And you know what you do with an apple, don't you?
Yeah. You eat it. Look.
He did it again.
A. Ape.
Tiptoe through the tulips.
Ape. A.
A, B, C, D, E. There's an egg here on my knee. F-E-H-I-J. Brush the silly thing away. K-L-M-N-O. It doesn't seem to want to go. C-Q-R-S-T. Sorry, pal, don't look at me. U-V-W. I didn't mean to trouble you. X, Y, then there's Z. Now there's a lizard on your knee.
I dream of genie with a light brown hair, soft as a ferny on a summer's log.
Well, I better go upstairs. I'm expecting the cleaner's man with my coat from the cleaners.
Oh, hey, ladies. Wonder if you could tell me how to get to Sesame Street.
You must be new in the neighborhood. This is Sesame Street.
Oh, well, then it's my lucky day because, you see, I'm the new delivery man for the cleaners.
Oh, from the cleaners.
Yeah.
I bet you have my coat.
Well, as a matter of fact, I have three coats. I have a coat here for a lady named Susan. I have a coat here for a lady named Prairie.
That's me.
I have a coat here for a lady named Melody.
Well, that's Melody right there. All three of us, we're right here.
Well, then it is my lucky day.
It is most advantageous that you have encountered us.
What?
Oh, she said it's lucky that you happen to be passing by and met all of us right here.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it is lucky, but, you know, I have a problem.
A problem?
Yeah, you see, I lost the tags on those coats, and I don't know which one belongs to you, which one belongs to you, and which one belongs to you either.
Oh, well, that's no problem.
Well, let's see. I have an idea, though. How about, let's see. Yeah, why don't you try this coat on?
Me?
Yeah.
Try this, the red coat?
Yeah, that coat.
Well, I'll try it on, but that's not going to be a very good idea, you see. This coat's much too small for me. This isn't my coat.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Well, let's see. Hey, I have an idea. How about that little lady there? Why don't you try that coat on that little lady?
Give this coat to Prairie?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
No, see, it's not Prairie's
coat. This coat is of overly extensive proportions.
Wow.
She's saying it's too big for her.
Yes, much too big.
Well, yeah.
There's only one person left.
We've got a problem here, you know.
No, here. No, listen, here...
It's Melody's.
That's Melody's coat. You see, here...
It is.
Here's what we do. Look at the size of the person at the size of the coat.
Size of the
Match
person.
Match the size of the person with the size of the coat.
Match
see,
the
this
size, of
size
the person.
Goes with Melody's size.
Hey, yeah, that's a good idea. In other words, you mean the biggest person gets the biggest coat...
That's right.
...and the littlest person gets the littlest coat.
Right.
Hey, that's pretty good. Let's try that out.
All right. Here's the littlest coat, and who's the littlest person?
Me.
So the little lady, we get the little coat.
Yes, it goes. Here's your coat, Prairie.
Oh, thank you.
You have it? Okay.
Yeah.
And the biggest person gets the biggest coat. This is my jacket.
The biggest person gets... Say, that's great. That worked out just fine. Yeah. The bigger the person, the bigger the coat. The littler the person, the littler the coat. You know, if there was someone littler than you, I bet they'd have an even littler coat.
Oh, yeah, but you're right.
And if someone was bigger than you, they'd have an even bigger coat.
I bet you're right.
Yeah, I like that, you know. The bigger the person, the bigger the coat.
Remember that.
I will remember that. Thanks.
Thank you.
The bigger the person, the bigger the coat. The
bye.
Bigger the person.
Bye.
Bye.
Water.
Water. Water.
Water.
Water.
Water, water. Do it faster. Water, 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 water. Water.
Water.
Water.
Water.
Water.
Water.
Water.
Water.
Water. Yum, yum, yum.
Ta-da! friends, today we're going to play a game.
I win, I win. Give me the prize, I win.
The game hasn't started yet. Now, friends, on this curtain is the...
I know, it's a letter, it's a letter.
Right, and do you know what this letter is?
Why?
It's the letter G, and behind the curtain is something that begins with the letter G.
Oh, it's a gate. The gate begins with the letter G. G-g-gate. Hear it? Gate. Oh, well, then, of course, it's a goat. It's a goat. Gum. Gum begins with the letter G. It's a piece of gum.
The thing that was behind the curtain is a gorilla. Shh.
Now?
Now.
A girl. A goldfish. That's it. A little bitty goldfish.
Grunt.
Grunt. Oh, it's a grunt. It's a gurgle. It's a giggle.
No, I am sorry.
Could it be a goose?
This thing that begins with the letter G is a gorilla.
Gorilla. Of course, gorilla. A loose gorilla. A run. A wild gorilla. A wild loose gorilla. A wild woolly gorilla. I can't find a door. Which way is it out of here? Loose gorilla. Come with me. Get the gorilla. That's gorilla.
G. 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 G.
G.
G. G.
Come in.
Hello there.
Where?
Right here. Is this the Gerfner Employment Agency?
So is this.
Well, I want a job.
What can you do?
I can write.
You can? G.
G? Certainly. G happens to be one of my best letters.
Well, I don't think...
As a matter of fact, many wonderful words begin with G. You can tell by the G sound.
Good.
Well, that's one of them. Good. And girl, and garden, and gas, grape, goat, goose, gum, and,
Gorilla.
Where?
Right here. You're a gorilla.
I am. G.
That's right. Gorilla also begins with the letter G, and you are definitely a gorilla.
Gosh, in that case, I better get out of here.
Where are you going?
Well, I have to go learn how to run around in the jungle and eat bananas.
Hello there. I'm a goat. Goat begins with the letter G.
Uh-oh. This is the letter G. G has a G sound, as in gopher or gorilla. I wanted to show you something that begins with the letter G, but I couldn't find a single thing. Wait! There is something! Right here. Grass.
G. Gorilla. Gorilla.
Alrighty. Everybody in and line up so we can count you, okay? Okay, everybody. Okay, let's get in a line. You too, Big Bird. Come on, get in line. Alright, now hold still. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people. 5 people there. Now, what would happen if we took those 5 people and we mixed them all up? What would we have then? Well, let's take a look and see. Okay, there we go. Everybody's mixing up. Okay, everybody settle down again. Easy, here we go. Hold still so we can count you. Okay, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Still 5 people. Everybody mix up again. One more time. Go ahead, you can do it. Just mix up again. And we'll count you one more time. Now nobody leave and nobody else come in. Now how many do we have now? We had 5 the first time, 5 the second time. Now there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, what would happen if we took away 1 from 5? Oh, we've got 4. That's how many. Now we have 4 and we take away 1. That leaves... 3. That's how many we have. Look at that. Now, what would happen if we had 3 and we took away 1? We've got 2. That's how many we've got. There's just 2 left. Now, 2 take away 1 will give us how many? Do you know? Oh, there's one. That's how many. Now here comes a hard one. What do you suppose would happen if we took away one from one? Try that, Big Bird. None. That's how many.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine eggs and one cookie. 10 eggs and one cookie. 11 eggs and one cookie. 12 eggs and no cookie.
No cookie? No cookie? Why no cookie? I want cookie. Gimme cookie. Gimme cookie. You see no cookie. What?
What did you say?
You got cookie? Gimme cookie.
You're not asking very nicely.
Oh, gimme cookie.
Just a second.
Oh, cookie coming. Oh, come with cookie. This not cookie? This bookie! This bookie!
If you want a cookie, you're gonna have to say please.
Bookie!
If you say please, you'll get a cookie.
Bookie look delicious.
Oh, wait a minute.
Arrgh.
Oh, wait a minute. Don't eat the bookie. Listen, if you don't eat the bookie, I'll give you all the cookies you want.
That's a deal.
Well, just a second.
I want cookie. I want cookie. Give me cookie. Oh, the cookie! Oh, thank you! Oh, thank you. Oh, nom, 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 nom. Oh, cookie. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Here's your bookie.
But it's whole. You didn't eat it.
What you think I am, some kind of nut? Who eats bookies? I eat cookies.
Timber!
if I hid one of my fingers and you counted all the rest of the fingers on my hand, how many fingers would be there? Why don't you point to them and we'll count together and find out. Start over here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Nine fingers.
I told you.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Nine.
Timber!
Hello there. Hey, you know what happened to me? I broke my vacuum cleaner. Mm-hmm. So I sent it off to the repair shop to get it fixed. But I need to clean my apartment, and so I really need a vacuum cleaner, you know? So right here in this house here lives a very good friend of mine, Herbert Birdsfoot, and he's got a vacuum cleaner, you know? So what I think I'll do is I was going to knock on the door here and ask Herbert Birdsfoot if I can borrow his vacuum cleaner. But wait a minute. You know what? Gee, I just happened to think. Right about this time every day, old Herbert Birdsfoot takes a bath. I bet he's inside right now in his nice warm tubby, soaping his ears, you know. And then there's going to be this knock on the door, and he's going to come to the door, and then I'm going to ask to borrow his vacuum cleaner, and he's going to be real mad, I bet, because I made him get out of his nice warm tubby and come to the door all wet and sudsy. He'll probably even catch a cold. Well, yeah. You know what? He might not even loan me his vacuum cleaner. You know, a person who makes him come, you know, out of his nice warm tubby and catch a cold. Wow. He probably, you know what? I bet he would think that I probably wouldn't even return his vacuum cleaner to him. But I would. Of course I would. But he would think I wouldn't. Matter of fact, he'd probably go around telling all my friends not to loan me anything. He'd probably tell them that I wouldn't return it, you know? He'd probably say how unreliable I am, you know, and that people shouldn't loan me anything. And people would stop loaning me things. And matter of fact, they probably wouldn't even speak to me anymore. Why, I used to have a lot of friends before that rotten old Herbert Birdsfoot started shooting off his mouth.
Oh, hi, Ernie.
Oh, yeah? Well, if that's the way you feel about it, you can just keep your rotten old vacuum cleaner. So there!
Angry.
Okay, we have two letters on the board. What are they? What's this letter?
E.
E. And what's that letter?
T.
All right. And if you say them together, you get the sound et.
Et.
And they belong to the et family of words.
And I think there's another word beyond pet for dog.
Sure, pet. There are lots of et family words. But, you know, my problem today is to make the word get. And I want to see if you can tell me what the first letter of the word get will be. Now, that first sound is g. That's
water's
a g sound.
Water's coming down right on my... Right
water's here. Coming down right on you? Oh, boy, we got to get our roof fixed again. Okay, listen, here's a letter. Now, is this going to make the word get?
Mm-hmm.
No, that's the wrong sound, because that's the word wet. Okay. Yep. Wrong sound. That's what Sal is, wet. What about this sound? Is this going to make the word get?
No.
No, that makes the word met. That's the wrong sound again. What about this sound? What sound does a G make?
Get it.
This sound is get. Get. So that's our word, get.
There.
There it is. G E T. Get.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's word time. And the first word for today is a big three-letter word. Zet.
This creature here is called a zet, the strangest bird you've ever met. The only one you've seen, I bet. And he flies faster than a jet. A zet is slippery when it's wet. You cannot catch him with a net or any other trap you set. And though he'd make a charming pet, he's one you'll probably never get, 'cause no one's ever caught one yet.
Get up in there, you. Just. And that was word time for today.
Pick the right picture. Net. Pick the right picture. Zet. Pick the right picture. Wet. Pick the right picture. Jet.
Oh, where did he go? Has anybody seen my dog? Has anybody seen my dog? He's gone and left me. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Why'd he ever have to go? Has anybody seen my dog?
What's the matter?
Has anybody seen my dog?
Tell me what happened.
He left me crying. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Why'd he ever leave me so?
What did he look like?
He was not fancy.
No?
Collared or curled, strolling the avenue. He was a real dog.
Yeah?
Faithful and true. And he's left me boo-hoo-hoo.
Don't cry.
Has anybody seen my dog?
Oh.
Has anybody seen my dog?
Did you love him?
I loved him so much. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Why'd he ever have to go?
I'll look for him, okay? Oh, there he is! I see your doggy! Hey, doggy!
You see my doggy?
Here he is! He's a doggy! Meow!
That's a cat!
Scat! Cat! I don't want a cat! I want a dog!
My poor doggy!
Oh, I think I see him! Here he is! Here's your doggy!
Oi, 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 oi! No, that's a pig!
A pig! Go away, pig! Go away! Well, tell me more about him!
He was not foolish.
I didn't say he was!
Or fickle, or mean.
Yeah?
Or evil, or insincere. He hurt my feelings.
Oh!
I'm crying out loud for him, but he's not here. Does anybody see that? Has anybody seen my dog?
I don't know, but I'll look at him.
Has anybody seen my dog?
Now listen, are you sure you loved him?
Loved him so much. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Why do you ever have to
okay,
go?
Okay, take it easy. I'll look for him. You stay here. Doggy! Oh, doggy! Doggy, doggy! Doggy.
Oh, my poor little
I think
doggy.
I have him. Here's your doggy. Here he is. Here he is.
Oh, my God. That's a monkey.
A monkey. That, I don't want a monkey. I'm so embarrassed. Doggy, doggy.
Oh, my poor
here he is. Here's your doggy.
No, that's a rabbit.
A rabbit? I don't want a rabbit.
Oh,
doggy, doggy,
dear.
Doggy. Here he is. Here he is. Here's your doggy. Boop,
boop. No, that's a fish.
Oh,
my poor little doggy.
I can't find your doggy. He's lost forever. Oh, no more doggy.
Oh, that's my doggy. Oh, hi, little doggy. That's my doggy.
That's a doggy?
Well, you saw those animals, didn't you? How many birds did you see? That's right. Not one bird. Well, we gotta make up for that. So, I'd like you to meet some distant cousins of mine. They all look like they're dressed in little suits, and they're cute, and I love them. And they're called penguins. That is the letter S. And this is the sound of the letter S. S. I say, do you think you could make that sound with me? Here we go. The sound of the letter S. S. Gad, smashing!
I'm gonna write on the wall, but don't you do it, because I'm gonna clean it off. One of these letters is not like the others. One of these letters doesn't belong. Can you tell which letter is not like the others by the time I finish my song? Now look at each letter and tell me which one doesn't belong. Did you guess which letter was not like the others? Did you guess real hard with all your might? Now if you guess this letter is not like the others, then you're absolutely right. Oh, I know you're gonna say, but they're all the letter A, and they're all a capital A. That's true. This is a capital A, that's a capital A, that's a capital A, and that's a capital A. But it has to do with size. This is a small letter, small and small, and this is a bigger capital A. So they're all capital letters, but this is a small capital A, small capital A, small capital A. This one doesn't belong because it's a bigger capital A. Did you get that? Come on over here. Oh, I'm gonna come back and wash that off.
One of these things is not
like the others. One of these things doesn't belong. Can you tell which thing is not like the others by the time I finish my song? You know what animal that is? That's the elephant. Dee dee dee. Well, did you guess which thing is not like the others? Did you guess real hard with all your might? If you guess this thing is not like the others, then you're absolutely right. Okay, I told you they're all elephants, but these are big elephants and that's a little baby elephant.
Well, it has a fat body,
a long nose.
No, not like that.
It's like a line and then a small line, and then the line goes the same way another big line like that one you have there.
Yeah, like that. And but then close it up.
And then make a big head.
A big head.
Not that big! Yeah, too big.
Much too big. No, they're not that small.
I think that was good.
Yeah, that's better. Yeah. And then, big fat ears.
And make a fat body.
Not like that. That's a snowman.
He has sort of a small thing in back of
him. A tail. Yeah, it has a tail.
No! A small one. No, a little bit bigger than that. And
then feet, small legs. No, not small feet. Big fat feet.
Okay, four of them.
Not like that. Not like that. Not like that.
No, not like that.
Not like that.
Four of them.
Big round ones. Big round feet. Not like that. Make legs and then the big round foot.
And you have to make eyes.
And a mouth. No.
No. No.
Not that.
Bigger,
small.
Bigger.
Much too big. Yeah, like that.
It has sort of white things that stick out.
No! No! From the long nose.
From.
No, not there!
From the beginning of the long nose.
No.
Sort of near the mouth.
There.
On top, right on top of the mouth.
No.
On the there. Side of the mouth that's on top.
Yeah, there.
That's pretty good.
Well, I think that does it.
All right, everybody, get ready for the game.
What game?
Come on,
I'm ready. I'm ready.
Okay, everybody, get in line behind me. Get in line back behind me. All right, everybody, get in line.
I'm in line.
I'm first in line, and everybody get in line behind me. We're going to play a game where we go forward, and then we all turn around and go the other way.
Yeah.
Okay, everybody ready?
Hey, hold it.
What's the matter back there?
You might not have noticed, but I'm last in line.
Yeah, you're last. Yeah.
I want to be last in line.
Well, somebody's got to be last in line.
Excuse me, guys.
Yeah?
I do not want to be last in line.
All right. So Somebody changed places with a troublemaker here.
Oh, I knew you'd do it for me. Okay, Fred, move it.
Okay.
Fred's last. Ooh.
All right.
Fred's last.
All right, everybody.
All right. Steady, guys, steady.
Okay, is everybody ready now?
Ready. No.
Yeah.
I'm not ready.
What's the matter now?
Well, excuse me, guys. I would very much appreciate it if I could be first.
All right. Get up in there. You can be first.
I can be first?
Yes, get up there.
I can be first?
Yes, you're first.
Oh, boy, I'm first.
Okay, guys.
Okay.
On your mark. Get set.
Go!
Go!
Hey, wait a minute. Hey, guys, stop. Hold it.
What's the matter?
I'm first. I'm first. Mm-hmm. Remember that. Okay, on your mark.
On your mark.
Get set.
Go!
Hey, I'm last. Hey, hold it.
All right, everybody, the other way!
I don't want to be last. I'm
not
last, I'm first.
All right, everybody, the other way!
The other way.
I'm last. I don't want to be last. I want to be first. Hello? I don't want to be hurt. Oh, hey, come on.
All right, everybody, the other way!
Hey, give me a chance. Will you help? Let me be through.
All right, everybody, the other way!
Hey, look, I... Come on, will you... Now I'm not first, and I'm not last, but I'm awfully tired.
You know, a lot of people would use something like this, the pottery thing, to put a nice bouquet of flowers in. Something like that, you know? Well, I would not use this to put flowers in. No, I would use it to put sardines in. With the strawberry sauce. Huh. Now, you probably wouldn't do that yourself, you see. But you would only do it if your name was Oscar and you live on Sesame Street and you're a grouch. So, you maybe want to put flowers in it and I want to put sardines in it. But the main thing, I'll bet right now, racing through your mind is the nagging question. How did they make this beautiful piece of pottery? Watch this, and then you'll know.
Farley, hey, I got the peppermint sticks for us. There's one here for you, and there's one here for me.
Oh.
Don't they look good?
Yeah, they look delicious.
Yeah,
great.
Sure.
Thanks,
do.
Ernie.
There you are.
Uh-oh.
What's the matter?
Wait a minute.
What?
Well, something's wrong. You gave me the short peppermint stick, and you kept the tall peppermint stick for yourself.
Oh, well, it's only natural. You know, it'll help us tell them apart and remember whose is whose, because you're short, you see. This is a short stick for you, and I am taller than you, and so it's only natural that I'd have a tall peppermint stick, you see?
Yeah, but if you keep the tall peppermint stick, that means you'll get more candy to eat than me.
Excuse me.
Yes,
Ernie.
Hi, Cookie Monster.
Hi, Farley.
Hi, Cookie.
How are you? Good. Listen, I think I can help.
You can help?
How's
that?
Well, the peppermint sticks are not the same size, right?
That's true.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now I can help you. I'll take the short peppermint stick right here.
Yeah.
That's the short one.
Then
I'll take the tall one from you, Ernie.
Well, that's my peppermint stick.
Oh, it's okay. I'm just going to help you.
But
now,
what are you going to do with it?
See, here's the short one right here, and here's the tall one right here. Now, I am going to help you. I'm going to make them both the same size.
You are?
Yeah.
How are you going to do that?
Watch.
Wait a minute. You're eating my peppermint stick.
There. Now they're both the...
Oh, good.
No, wait.
This one is tall, and this one short. Don't worry, I fix. Here we go.
No, wait.
Now, you see that... Uh-oh, now this one's tall, and this one's short. I fix it.
You're eating my candy stick again.
Now, you see that... Oh, this is short, and now this is tall. Oh, boy.
Wait.
Now, this one's short right here, and this one's tall here. Uh-oh. That's good. Okay. Almost. Oh, that last piece is always the best. Okay. Now, there we are. They're both the same size. Yeah. Here's one for you, Farley. And here's one for you, Ernie.
Yeah, but...
Anytime I can help, just call on old Cookie. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Dum dum dum.
Oh, boy, it's fun in here. No wonder the kids play in it so much. Boy, it's kind of long, though. I think I'm stuck. I was afraid I was stuck. I think I can get out all right. And I'm through just in time to say goodbye.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters A and G. And by the number 9. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.